1800s, when those ships were making their way from Europe and England to Melbourne and Sydney, they came along this coast and they would often encounter sea fogs and sea mists. They couldn't see the stars to navigate. They couldn't see the lighthouses. They couldn't see land. And often they would find themselves on the reefs